know it's worse than a cat.
Oh, yeah. Oh, look at that jumper. Oh, yeah. Get some energy in him. Some nice trout. Yeah, I know.
Sal, it's what you do in Louisiana.
It's what you do in Louisiana.
My boy Robert here taught me how to fish. Just kidding.
My boy Robert over here taught me how to fish.
Sorry, Dad.
Yeah, thanks.
No, I don't know. Whatever you say is not that bad. It's what Robert says.
Eat the rods up.
Tip up.
It's because I didn't have anything, Dad.
No, but it's good practice because I'll tell you that all the time.
Dude, Pop would have whacked you for not having your rod tip on.
Crawford, be talking.
Hey, how long are you going to play the video, dog? I might say something I don't want your mama to hear.
Do I turn it off right here?
YouTube's not only my
hey, tour.
God, that thing was like,
bro, what the heck?
Gay tour.
Leader man.
You did all you could be.
Hey, that's $300 off the prize.
No!
Just swing it in next time. Yeah, just swing it in.
Get around the side of the boat where you can flip him in.
You got him, buddy.
Come on now.
No pressure. It's all on you.
Yeah. Oh, that's a monster. That's
about a swing him in. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, yeah. Look at that.
Bro.
All right, yeah, that is, that's a gator.
That's a Mac Daddy there.
Yeah.
That's the same one. I should tell by his lip.
It better be.
That's bigger than
that. It's a huge one.
Got to earn a $300 bag.
Get him! Get him up! Get him up! You should try freelining that, bro. Yeah! Come on, Oliver! Bluefish.
Oh.
Yeah, I felt it.
Kyle, you might want to cast him.
There's still one on the bottom. It seems like it just
exactly,
keeps,
yeah.
Like, part keeps taking.
I'm an offshore guy. Because, like, I'm...
Get you from it, Kyle.
Right.
First fish.
Yeah. First offshore fish.
Yeah.
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 You gotta
for, the camera.
Yeah, I'll hold the camera, you hold this.
Alright, that was nasty.
So you gotta catch your first offshore fish, you catch.
Enormous Crawford. Oh my lord.
Crawford, that is a man. That's a rodeo one.
That's a
hold him up so I can get a picture with you.
I'll get yours. You give him a reference to how big
I cast him out there saying, like, oh, that cook is dead.
No,
not,
dude.
A bunch of shark.
Pick him up.
I got a bunch of haters.
Dig in there deep. Yeah. All right. Step this way. One, look at me. Hold him out. Out towards me. There you go.
I don't know if you saw that croaker right there, but oh lord, I think he's no more. Let's see if he sinks all the way down. Oh lord, oh yeah, oh yeah. Dead croaker, still a good croaker. On. Nice. All right.
Good job, bro.
Are you lining there, son?
Yeah, I'm liking it.
Yeah.
Nice. Man. Oh man, Oliver.
That's a red fish or a shark?
Oh, come on, bro. Come on, bro. Yeah, come on, Oliver. You got this.
I got muscles, bro. That's why.
Come on. Come on. Yeah. Bring him up. Bring him up.
Robert, were you on
the
bottom?
Hey, let me move up real quick. Let me get in front of you.
Hey, come today.
I've never seen a fish caught with a helicopter overhead.
Yeah, no, there's a helicopter right here on this rig over here. Oliver's getting worked.
Here's Jeff.
What'd you say?
Jeff.
Oh, that would be awesome. I think it's a big red. Man! Oh my god! No, that's a Jack Revolve, Dad. That's a Jack Revolve. Oh my god! Look at that beast! Oh my god! Pull him up! It's a big Jack Revolve.
No, Oliver.
What?
No.
Why not?
Yeah, you can take a picture.
Yeah, those are awesome.
Yeah.
A picture.
Those are awesome, man. Oh man, I want to catch one of those. Dude, Jack Revolve, bro. Look at that beast!
Yep, mine was bigger. Jealousy. Can you hold
at that check.
Here, Dad, hold my rod real quick.
By the mouth,
by the tail. Pick him up by the tail. Dude, I want to catch one of them. Jealous. So jealous.
Don't worry.
Nice job, man.
Thanks.
Oliver, the working under this trip, I've been talking to my dad about how you caught one last time and how badly I've been watching
the forecast. Yeah, but that was like this big.
I know, and you can catch that monster. Like, my dad will back me up saying how bad I want to catch one of those.
Like,
it was not that big. It was beautiful, but it was not that big. It was nowhere near that big.
That's what I wanted to catch on my tenery.
Yeah. Dog. Yeah, good luck.
Yeah.
I'll get back and sit in the back. Yeah.
I know it's 10 minutes.
Oh, I finally had a... Oh, yeah.
Oh, he's hooked up too. He doubled up. Hey.
Double.
Oh.
I think it just got dark enough for this thing.
Come on, bring yours up in here, Dad. Yeah, that's pretty good.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Flip it.
That might be a keeper.
That's a keeper.
That's a keeper.
We doubled up.
Oh, y'all doubled up.
Yeah. You don't want no hook now.
I haven't.
Hold on, let me get this for the camera.
Yeah, man.
Yeah.
Mine's bigger.
I don't know.
Trout have that ability to grow right to the limit size, don't they?
Cool, he unhooked himself. My third trout.
Same thing I caught.
Threw it back. Threw it back, yeah.
We got a double.
We doubled up.
I mean, if y'all want to, we can start keeping them.
Oh, Lord. Yeah, that floats. That sunset. Ooh. Wait, does it float? No, I don't think it floats. Oh, I'm hooked up again. Next cast. Next cast.
Let's go on YouTube.
Oh, no, dude, this is going straight to YouTube.
Your YouTube channel is about to explode.
All right, tie yourself. Oh, all right, that's perfect. You got to stop doing that.